see silver block was gonna be in here, no one is surprised. I feel like I cannot make a single sentence today. I don't know what it is. Anyway, no one is surprised that LC silver's here. But like, truly, if you're trying to think about the 10 books you'd want to reread and reread and reread and reread forever until you get saved off this island, you know, you kind of like get more clarity here on which one is your actual favorite on certain books, you know. So Heartless, apparently so far my definite favorite of the LC silver books that I've read so far, which is, I read Fearless and I read Wild's Love. No, which one's the first one? Wildside, is it?
Safe bet. A book you like know is gonna be good and you're gonna love.
going to be happy with. So I mainly chose books I already read. I just feel like there's nothing worse, you know, than if you'd waste one of your 10 books accidentally on a book that's just plain out shit, or even just meh. Because, like, I don't think I would ever get angry at a book that if I was on a deserted island and the book was mediocre. Like, I truly could not. But my wild card, I guess, would be It's just a lot of world biggest celebrity crush on? I love Gerard Butler. I've seen every single movie with Gerard Butler. Anyway. He's basically a, like, person who researches the ocean. Oceanologist. I do not. Okay, no. I'm not getting started. And he lives on this secret island.
Party.
away from this island. Okay, last but not least, I was thinking very long about if I would bring a thriller slash a crime book on a secret on a certain island. Why? In my head, it's a secret. It's not okay, but that. Switch, not a TV switch.